Dattaji Shinde, son of Sardar Ranoji Shinde, was a brave and courageous chief of the Marathas, skilled in horsemanship and had a warlike attitude. After the assassination of his brother Jayappa Shinde, he took the responsibility of his nephew Jankoji Shinde. This uncle-nephew duo expanded the Maratha rule in the north. Earlier in the Battle of Sindhkhed, under the leadership of this veteran Dattaji Shinde, young Vishwasrao and Jankoji had defeated the Nizam. Dattaji was entrusted with a number of responsibilities when he left for the north, including the security of Punjab province, the overthrow of Najib Khan Rohila, and to bring the shrines to the west of Ganga under the Maratha control. Dattaba, as he was fondly called, is described as Bhim Bahadur, God's soldier, and a man of caution in the contemporary documents. Dattaji had now set out for the north in 1758 with Jankoji to secure the Maratha dominance over northern India.